How to backup and restore your Signal messages on Android. Signal stores encrypted backups locally, requiring a bit of work to restore these messages. Signal offers encrypted backups exclusive to Android users. These backups are encrypted with a unique passphrase to ensure no one but you can access your messages. To preserve your security, these files are locally stored. Restoring them requires a few steps first to ensure things go smoothly. Because things can go wrong, we recommend not deleting the old messages until you can confirm your messages are restored on the new device. Because if something goes wrong, your messages will be lost forever, locked behind the passphrase so that no one can use it. Let's see how we can backup Signal messages on the old phone. Open the Signal app. With Signal open, select the three vertical dots in the upper right corner of your screen and choose Settings. Select Chats and Media. Scroll to the last option, Create Backups. Tap on that. Tap Turn On. If this is your first backup, a pop-up will appear titled Enable Local Backups with a 30-digit number. This code is what will be used to encrypt this backup so that only you can restore these messages. However, this code will not appear again, so take a screenshot of the page and store it somewhere safe. Once you copy down the passphrase, select the checkbox. Tap Enable Backups. The pop-up will disappear and a loading bar will appear below Create Backup. You will now know that the backup is complete once this bar disappears and get replaced with the last backup date and time. Also, be aware that backup will occur automatically from now on. One important part is the backup folder. Here, you will see the exact pack for your backup. To move the message on another phone, you will need to do the following. With the backup completed, you'll need to download Signal on the new device if you plan to transfer message over there. Locate Signal in the Play Store and download the latest version onto the new phone. Backups are stored locally on the internal hard drive of your phone. Therefore, you need to find a way to transfer the file over to the new phone. You can upload it to a cloud service such as Google Drive. However, if you are concerned about privacy, you can transfer the file directly to your new phone using any of one. However, if you are concerned about privacy, you can transfer the file directly. I will show you how to move the backups to the Google Drive and then copy it to the new phone. So let's open the Files app on your phone. Scroll down to the bottom and tap on Internal Storage. Find folder Signal and open it. Tap on folder Backups. Tap on the three dots menu near the backup file and select Share. Tap on Save to Drive. Tap Save here. The backup file will start uploading to Google Drive. On the other phone, you will also need to have Google Drive installed with the same account logged on. Let me show you the process for restoring the Signal messages on the new phone. First, open the Google Drive app. Tap on the three dots menu and select Recent. You should have here the file with the backup. Tap on the three dots menu. Scroll the menu down and tap on Download. If you look at notification, you should see a notice about the file download. Now go back to the home page of the phone. Here, open the Files app. Scroll down and tap on the internal storage. You see that on the internal storage, I have no folder called Signal. We need to create that. Tap on the three dots menu here. Tap Add New Folder. On this pop-up, write Signal. Please be careful that the first S letter to be uppercase. Tap Create Folder. Open the new folder. Tap again on the three dots menu. Tap Add New Folder. Write Backups. Please be careful that the first B letter to be uppercase. Perfect. Now let's go to the folder download. In this folder, you should find the backups that we just downloaded from Google Drive. You see the file here. Tap on the three dots menu. Tap on Copy to. Select Internal Storage. Tap on Signal Folder. Tap on Backups. Tap Copy here. Perfect. Now let's install the Signal app from Google Play. Open Google Play. Search for Signal app and tap Install. After the install is complete, tap on the Open button. Tap Continue. Tap again Continue. Allow permissions. After the permissions, you will get this option. Tap on Restore Backup. You will need to write your passphrase here. After you finish writing the password, tap on Restore. Now the restore process is working. After this, you will need to continue the install process by entering your phone number and tap Next. You will need to verify the phone number. Write your PIN and tap Continue. This PIN needs to be the PIN you created for your account. Here, you can set up your picture and name. We will tap Next. How you can see from the start, I have my conversation. The conversation has been backed up and restored. This is how you backup and restore your Signal messages on Android. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.